It is 42 years with the Uganda People's Defense Forces as the National Army. The celebrations were held in Imbara District on the 6th of February, and today the Army once again held a Thanksgiving service at Kololo Independence Grounds. The ceremony was attended by a number of officials from the central government, Army, among other high-profile officers. These were entertained by the UPDF band, among other entertainers. In his preaching, the Ankole Bishop, Dr. Sheldon Mwesigwa, who was the main celebrant, thanked God for enabling Uganda to have a disciplined force that has promoted peace and stability in the country.
Are you sacrificing? In fact, some of you, thank God, you are not in the high positions. It would be worse. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this time. We pray that you forgive us. May you cleanse us and purify us. I saw great joy here. People singing, dancing.
At exactly 11, President Museveni arrived for the celebrations. He was accompanied by the First Lady and Education Minister, Janet Kataha Museveni. While giving his remarks, President Museveni assured the Army of government's continued support to their families. He says the government will continue paying school fees, among other dues, for the soldiers' children.
The concept of free education for soldiers' children. Number two, the spouses engaging in money-making activities supported by the Army. Number three, the concept of the circle for the soldiers. This can compensate and even do more for the welfare of the families than getting high salaries and all that and all that.
The Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs, Vincent Bamlangachi Sempija, thanked President Museveni for his visionary leadership that has helped the UPDF become a regional model force. He has also applauded government for always prioritizing the soldiers' welfare.
Our soldiers, their wives and the children. You know, and we all know, that you are a model to the lives of a revolutionist. We salute you, we salute your love, courage, and commitment to the people's struggle, and for your unwavering support to our leader. Thank you, Mama. In closing, Your Excellency, and distinguished guests, I commend the Army leadership from the CDF and all the chiefs for this year's Tarehe Sita.
On the other hand, the Chief of the Defense Forces, General Wilson Basumbadi, revealed that this year emphasis will be put on enhancing professionalism among soldiers, with key priority put on training.
Let us use this occasion to ensure increased commitment and contribution to the greater cause that lies ahead, and the recognizing sacrifice of the founders allows consolidation of our ideological identity and the overall maintenance of our revolutionary and historical mission.
After the service, President Museveni went ahead and awarded those organizations that played a big role in organizing this year's Tarehe Sita celebrations.
13.
Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.